a spiral line moving point mechanism by Mr. Andreas Konkoly of Budapest. This appeared in the July 1979 Meccano magazine. More or less what you have is an epicyclic mechanism which drives this gear wheel from a worm, and the gear wheel slowly turns an eccentric, which means that a rod placed in the top starts spiraling outwards and then going back towards a sort of like a central stationary position, and then spirals outwards again. I'll show it working now. This is the rod end here.